Hey guys, today I will be telling you guys how to green screen on Camtasia. So in like real life, when people green screen, they have like a green kind of canvas behind them and they do whatever they do in front of it, and then they record it, and then on their software they take off the green background and replace it with whatever they want to replace it with. So Animal Jam doesn't really have like green canvas, but it has like grass in the dens. So I would suggest using this den. This den is very easy to green screen in. It has kind of a big grassy area over here. This is the Princess Castle den. So what I do is I have my animal dance here, and then I record it. I have a pre-recorded one on my computer, so let me show you what to do now that you've recorded. Okay, so this is what I recorded earlier. The first what you do is you go to visual properties. So this is your visual properties. You can zoom in, zoom out, change the opacity. You could change like how it's facing and stuff. Scroll down and go to visual effects right here. And then go to remove the color. We're doing this because we have to remove this greenish color. So make everything go down to zero. And so the color isn't this bright green, it's like a kind of softer kind of green. So let's click color and then select color. And then, so I selected this green color right here. What I do is I do tolerance 10. Okay, maybe not 10. You see how the tolerance is so much to get some of the blackness? Make it so none of the blackness is taken out. Then change the softness because the softness kind of like take out a little bit more of those green specks over there. But don't do it enough where it doesn't take out like the color of the animal. The headdress is kind of hard because this white is similar to the green in the way. 6-1-18. Right now it doesn't have the green background. And you can see it looks okay. This is not like the best. The headdress is a little bit harder for me. It's a green screen. You can see there's still some specks of green. You can try to take those away, but that would risk taking this white part on the headdress. So once you're happy with that, you can place your animal and then bring in a background. So change your recording, put it on track 2, and then import the background. So, and then bring in your background. So here the background, if it doesn't fit all the way, make it a little bit bigger. And here you go. To also make it cool for your animal to draw up shadow, and you can put a shadow on your animal. So you can play around with the shadow. 1, 2, 3, go!